If you're healthy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're healthy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're healthy and you know it, then your heart will truly show it. If you're healthy and you know it, clap your hands. Are you ready for some all-natural, organic, homeopathic garden weenies? Hold your excitement. There's enough for everyone. Whoop! Look out! Doesn't that smell nummy? There we go. Next batter up.
Hey, you, Grizzly Gus, it's me, Saddlebag Sam. And I've come back for my tater tot mine.
Over my corn crispy dead hide, Sam.
Suit yourself.
Laszlo, I think you and Jelly Cabin can help Wheatgrass Willie here make the weenies next week.
Uh-oh.
If you're healthy and you know it, roll the tofu. No, Laszlo. You roll the tofu.
You're the tofu.
If you're healthy and you know it, pestle the grain. Raj, we pestle, not pulverize it. If you're healthy and you know it, the vegan paste will truly show it. How's the vegan paste coming?
A little wider, please. Will you look at that? Holy cow! Ew, gosh. Your teeth are perfect.
I told you, all that garbage. What?
In fact, best choppers I've seen since the biker convention. Hey, go on, rinse. Okay, spit. Interesting. All right, your turn, kitty. Open up.
Certainly. If his tastes are good, mine must be spectacular.
I don't know what you've been eating, but the president should visit your mouth. It's a disaster area.
Yahoo Pop! That's impossible. My diet is impeccable. He's the one who eats garbage.
Make a wish.
I'm going to give you two a cat dog scan. Oh, well, that explains it.
What is it, Doc?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's absolutely fascinating. Watch this.
Ow! Hey!
See? Now check this out. Apparently, whatever one eats or does to his teeth affects the other one's teeth.
Oh, wait a minute. This isn't fair.
Neither is my billing policy. But if Rover there doesn't change, you're going to need surgery.
Oh, yeah. I met him at Electric Land. We talk about science, exchange data, and, well, actually, we play a lot of cards.
Reach the Where's Hogerman hotline. Today's answer is... None of your business! I've withdrawn from society. I've gone into seclusion...
I don't understand it. Oh, maybe he's gone to his island.
Whoa, the guy owns an island?
Well, yeah, you know, it's just a little one off the coast. But it doesn't have a phone.
We got trouble.
There's a break-in at Orbital Industries.
Let's rock, ducks!
Run, you stinking human!
I love like the smell of lasers in the morning. Mission Control, the Ducky has landed.
We've got to get him away from that rocket.
I told you not to go in blasting. Get rid of them.
Roger. We'll orbit their tail feathers. Over.
Orbit this!
I'm gonna roast you birds!
Your a priori use of force reveals a decided lack of intellect.
I'm going to bug, jerk chicken!
Man, no respect! No respect!
Let him have it! I think we've toyed with him long enough.
Let's beat it!
They must have been trying to sabotage this rocket.
Oh, looks like they left the communicator behind.
That could be useful. Come on, we got a game.
So, the ducks kicked your scale.
What could we do? It was 6-1.
Hey!
Move the dead bedded floor!
Quickstra, wait! At your age!
Rides again!
What in the world is that old geezer doing up there? The old boy must be off his rocker.
That old dead dreaded rocking chair's got me, I guess.
Don't feel bad, Quickstra. We all got to get old sometimes.
Thanks, Baba. But I sure wish someone could take the place of El Capone. I wonder who that is.
I'll go see, Quickstra. Hello there, Shorty. I'm back. It's Quickstra Jr., son of Quickstra Sr. Hello, Quickstra Jr.
Junior? I plumb forgot you've been away at a classy school in the classy East. You come back just in time to follow in my heroic footsteps. Does this mean anything to you, Junior?
It sure does, Daddy-O. Gee, that's El Capone's Caponger. You think you know how to use it, Junior? Oh, why, sure. Rock, rock, rock me in the rocking chair. I don't care if I don't get nowhere.
This town is doomed, Baba Louie.
But the old caballero was wrong. Junior had a card up his sleeve.
Baba Louie, my card. El Capone Junior, have guitar, will travel. I don't get it, son of Quickstra. This seeming lassitude and lack of civic interest was